So let's say you're into yoga or Pilates, or maybe you dabble in gymnastics like me. Either way, you know being flexible is key to doing what you love. That's why Smoothie King created this stretch and flex smoothie for people like us. With whole fruits and organic veggies, plus type 2 collagen, make it part of your daily fitness routine to support flexibility and joint health. So try the stretch and flex smoothie in tart cherry or pineapple kale. Order online today for pickup or delivery. Smoothie King, rule the day.
It's a problem within a problem within a problem at Kings Beach and Lynn and Swampscott. To start, it's polluted.
Kings Beach has been rated consistently as one of the most polluted beaches in the Commonwealth of Massachusetts.
Robert Tucker is president of the Friends of Lynn Hunt Beach. Some pollution comes from storm drains emptying on the beach, and at times that storm runoff has contained sewage. The state tests for COVID in sewage, and the amount has been on the uptick lately. So out of extreme caution, the Friends of Nahant Lynn Beach have written a letter to state officials asking them to put up signage warning the public as such. Robert says it's not acceptable that this is happening at the only free public beach in Lynn.
You know, people go to the beach here in the summertime. I mean, they can't afford to go up, you know, Maine or go down the Cape or anywhere like that. They come down here.
Robert says he hasn't received a response from the health department. Madison Rogers, WBZ, Boston's News Radio.